The show is about midlife crisis, country music, scorned women, and free cash and a lot of nudity. I'm just throwing that in case the other stuff didn't sound as exciting. Lauren Weidman doesn't live here anymore through April 30th at the Armory.